Cedar is the medicine of the north. A tobacco offering is made before picking the cedar. Cedar is offered to the sacred fire. It is also put in the water used for cleansing in the sacred sweat lodge. Cedar came from a little boy. This little boy first had the vision of the sweat lodge. In his vision, he traveled in the western direction. It was here, in the west, that he was given the sweat lodge. When he returned from his travel, he was sick and hungry, thirsty, very, very weak. But he had that vision and a love and kindness in his heart. He awakened, could barely move. His hand was on his side. He could feel something in his hand. Wondering what it was, he opened his hand, put it in his mouth, and ate it. His body started to get stronger. He wasn't as thirsty. And he didn't seem as hungry. He continued to get stronger. He sat up, remembering the vision of the sweat lodge. He could see it so clearly, so clear what it would look like. He could see his life. It was a path made of cedar. It was cedar that gave life to that little boy. And his vision of the sweat lodge helped that little boy give life back to the people. That is why we use cedar today for healing. It's the men that put the sweat lodge together. It's the women who clean the area and make that cedar road the road of life. I give Creator thanks for life, for my life.